আজ টি-20 বিশ্বকাপ ফাইনালে মুখোমুখি ভারত দক্ষিণ আফ্রিকা। শুভেচ্ছা সৌরভ গাঙ্গুলের। টি-20 বিশ্বযুদ্ধের ক্লাইম্যাক্স পুরোটাই নির্ভর করছে পিচের ওপর। কেমন পিচ থাকবে সেটা তো বোঝা যাচ্ছে না, দলের খেলোয়াড় বদলের কোনো প্রয়োজন নেই, এটাই সব থেকে শক্তিশালী টিম বললেন সৌরভ গাঙ্গুলি।
I have no suggestion. I had made one suggestion at the start of the tournament. Go and play freely because it's T20 format and they've done it. They're a very strong team. I said that at the start also. And to get to 2 World Cup finals in 7 months speaks volumes of the capability of the team. Depend korbe pitcher opore. West Indies basically they have been turning pitches. Ami jani na kal Barbados e ki hobe because we are a long way away from it. Virat Kohli, don't even talk about Virat Kohli. He is a once in a lifetime player. He's human. He will have 3 or 4 bad games. But I've got my fingers crossed for him in the final. Koi to bolchi in 7 months 2 World Cup finals speaks volumes of the strength of the team. They will not make any changes. That is Rohit Sharma's leadership style. And they'll all it'll be the same team. And to be honest, there's no need. Bahut bada player hai yaar. Mere saath to 3 World Cup final khela hai. Usme se tino vice captain tha mera. 2001, 2002, 2003. Tino mere saath wo vice captain the. We've been a part of some great Indian victories in Pakistan, in Australia, in England. So he was coach World Cup final again in last October. He's again in a World Cup final. Hope he wins it this time. It's his last match. Rahul Dravid amar shomoy coach, captain Rohit Sharma amar shomoy. So I wish to win it tomorrow. Kishe deceiving end. He should be extremely proud of. Not just he, even we should be extremely proud of what he's achieved as a player, as coach. He's a phenomenal cricketer. Yes, I think he will be the next coach. Yes, wish him all the luck. So, नहीं यार, मेरा उतना हाथ नहीं है. मैं तब board president था 3 साल के लिए, तब ये लोग आए हैं. You should give credit to Dravid and Rohit and the other support staff also. कल जीते बस यही चाहते, मार्क्स का जरूरत नहीं है, कल जीते बस यही काफ़ी होगा. नहीं, मुझे नहीं लगता वो खेलेंगे कल, क्योंकि 3 स्पिनर से भारत खेलेगा और साउथ अफ्रीका है सामने, तो और 3 स्पिनर से खेलेगा. हाँ, उनके लिए भी बहुत बड़ा दिन है. 92 में जब वो वापस आए थे इंटरनेशनल क्रिकेट में, मैं उस टीम में था भारत के सब साथ जब वो ईडन गार्डन्स में खेले पहला मैच. मैं तब 18 साल का था. First time I got an opportunity to be in the Indian team.
Clive Rice.
Yes, Clive Rice was captain. They're a great cricketing nation.